Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Vineet Shende. I'm the chair of the music department here. Every semester at Bowdoin, between our courses, our ensembles, and private lessons, about a quarter of the Bowdoin campus comes through Gibson Hall. And two principles that we use to our study, that we use to our approach to studying music, is the idea of breadth and the idea of personal interaction with our students. And I think you'll see both of those things on display here. So today's concert, we have music ranging from Thelonious Monk to Johannes Brahms. And these groups that you see today feature our chamber and jazz ensembles, which at the beginning of the semester are groups that we put together of all students who want to be in smaller groups, and we place them into these groups, and then we have them meet with a coach once a week and on their own, and they really have a lot of agency in terms of phrasing, in terms of figuring out how to work through the music, and so it shows that sense of personal involvement that we really value in the department. There is one small change in the Klughart wind quintet. Aaron Harris will be replaced by Kelvin Guo. So note that. And thanks so much, and I hope you enjoy the concert.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.